plastic bag. What do you think about when you hear those words? Maybe you think about shopping and that video game you forgot to get when you were at the store. But I bet you never in a lifetime would have thought of the word dangerous. Plastic bags are very harmful to the environment, animals, and humans. We need to do something about it. I think we should ban plastic bags forever. Plastic bags are just bags that are made out of plastic, and yet they're used more than Fortnite is played. If we ban them, it'll cause us to use reusable bags instead of plastic ones, which will help us, animals, and our planet. Plastic bags cause more litter because people decide not to throw them away, but to just litter. Plastic bags can also fly out of recycling or garbage cans. There's over 500 billion pounds of litter on the ground each year. They are also harmful to our planet. They can get blown to the ocean and pollute our waters. There's about 8.8 million tons of plastic pollution in the ocean every year. Plastic bags are also very hard to recycle. Only about 9% of plastic gets recycled each year. Plastic bags are harmful to animals, too. Around 100 million animals die from plastic each year. Once a baby harp seal was found dead on the island of Skye. When they took him to the SMASS, Andrew Brownlow, a veterinary pathologist, did an autopsy on him and found that he had died by a plastic square being in him. Plastic bags can also harm humans. Plastic bags can cause more floods if they are littered. If you just throw the plastic bags on the ground, then they can go to the drainage pipes and clog them, which would make them fill up and cause floods. Plastic bags harm animals, us, and our planet. They are very bad things, and we need to get rid of them to help us and our entire planet. We need more people helping our planet, and this is a great place to start by banning plastic bags forever.